directed us into ways of thinking that may be contrary to our own interests, but beneficial to the interests of the powers that be. Beneficial to the interests of those who control our lives, who tax us, until we have hardly a penny left to spend, and who take our money and plow it into the creation of huge armed bureaucracies which exist to oppress us. We live in a society today where we may not make the decision loud. Explore our own consciousness. If I am not sovereign over my own consciousness, then I am sovereign over nothing. Nothing.
It's falling to pieces. As the world